Hi, it's Kerry. This video is for viewers age 13 plus. Dromedary or Arabian camel. To attract females, the males splash their urine on their tails and nether regions. They also extrude their soft palate. The male gurgles and copious amounts of saliva turns to foam and covers the mouth. Copulation starts with the male sniffing and biting at the female. The male forces the female to sit and grasps her with his forelegs. Please subscribe and turn on notifications. Northern giraffe. The bulls have a third ossicone in the centre of the head, which grows to just over 12 centimetres. Their polygonal patches are lighter in colour than other species of giraffe. From the ground to their horns, males can measure up to 5.7 metres. They can weigh up to 1,930 kilograms. Giraffes can reach a speed of up to 55 kilometres per hour, clearing 4.5 metres in one stride. Serval. Barbary lion lived in North Africa but is regionally extinct today. They lived along the Barbary coastal regions of Maghreb and the Atlas Mountains to Egypt. They were eradicated due to the use of firearms and bounties for shooting lions. They may have survived up until the early 1960s. There are no true Barbary lions left today, even in zoos. Leopard. They are rare in northern Africa. A relic population exists in the Atlas Mountains of Morocco, where the climate is temperate to cold. There may be leopards in the southeast corner of Algeria. Dharma gazelle is now extinct in North Africa, but survives in small numbers in the Sahel, south of the Sahara. Addax, which is now extinct in the wild. Barbary stag. It is the only extant deer known to be native to Africa. The Barbary stag has had predators like the Barbary lion, the Atlas bear, and the Barbary leopard, but they have either become extinct or are endangered. Scimitar oryx went extinct in the wild in 2000, but has been reintroduced back into the wild. Both sexes have horns, which can grow to 1.2 metres. Barbary sheep, the horns curve outward, backward, and then inward, and can exceed 76 centimetres in length. This heifer is native to the Rocky Mountains in North Africa. African wild dog. They are no longer found in North Africa. There are reduced numbers in Central Africa and Northeast Africa. Striped hyena is the smallest of the true hyenas, weighing up to 45 kilograms and up to 80 centimeters. Fennec fox. Adults can jump up to 1 meter when standing. They live in sandy deserts and arid regions. African golden wolf is native to North Africa and the Horn of Africa. The Egyptian wolf is a subspecies of the African golden wolf. Its size is between the size of African jackals and the smaller subspecies of grey wolves. They have a pointed muzzle and sharper, more robust teeth with long ears. Barbary macaque. Please stay and watch another video with me. I love to read your comments and will always reply. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.